Okay. Did this work? Give it a minute. All right, did it work, guys? Are we live? Hello? Anybody? Cook it on a campfire to produce cooked steak. Are we live? It's terrible. I gotta reload a page in order to find out. There we go. Yep, refresh everyone. We are live. All right, I'm good. Sweet. All right, so we're going to craft a friggin' spear or something we can keep. It said to use a bow? Wooden blinds. Wood window. Wooden cooking table. Ah, bow. Ah, I need some plant fiber. Drop all that there. Drop the fabric in there. I got a few bandages on me. No, I'll keep the serious dirt on me. Or at least put half away. That there. That there. That there, this there, and this there. Alright, we're going to heal up. I'm good. Sweet Pikmin lover. I'm glad that we are good. Good, 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 good. Wow. What is that bruise on her chest? Babe? I don't know what happened either. She got herself a little bruise. Maybe her and Kyle got into it?
I think the dad got to herself through playing.
When she was playing? Mm-hmm. Okay. I noticed it and was like, what? Let's cut down these trees! Cut them down! Cut them down!
Daddy, I don't
boom.
Slow down on the eating fast, please.
Both of you. Eating like you're men. Choking. You never know.
No, you did. Kids are just running around like crazy.
He was pushing my booty, and I was chasing him around. He was all my booty for? What? Kyle,
what?
What do you want?
Babe!
This is a- ah! It pushed me! You guys are monkeys. Winnie, what did you throw him up?
Okay.
Does it bleed at all?
That looks like a fucking like bug bite or a bite bite. She's got like a knot and everything. Kyle, you better not have bit her.
No, she's probably knocked herself out on the table.
She's choking on the chicken.
Well, take it.
Give me this, baby girl. I give you something else, okay? I give you something else. Yeah, it's getting a lot of shit on the screen. Look at it.
Ow, Woody!
That almost looks like a bug bite. But it's, I think him.
Huh?
I think he did that.
She ain't got no spiders in her room anymore, so.
I hope not. Because that looks like a huge bite. Like a bug bite. You got an apple right there. Apple right on the floor. There. Man, baby girl is angry.
Okay, well, I'll be the only one eating it then. I know you guys like trash.
Also, bacon. You had it on broil, not bacon. Yeah. So broil has a fire to the top, and it cooks the top. That's why those are soaked up.
Whoops.
I know, right?
Well, obviously, it's not bothering her, so I don't think it's anything to worry about. Did you hear me?
Well, I was just saying I'm worried about it, and it looks like a bug bite.
It ain't bothering her, so I think she's fine.
Okay.
Mosquito bite.
Woo! We'll put this in there.
Can you listen to me, please?
Yeah.
But I think she, like, hurt herself because the other day her skin was kind of peeled off.
What?
Yeah. Like, it was like, you know how you scratch yourself sometimes your skin, you know, kind of peeled off? That's how hers was.
Right there?
And it went away.
Okay, can you hold your breath?
To what?
That's the thing.
All I've been doing
is
giving her bananas every day.
No, but I mean something in her room.
I think maybe what it is a heat rash.
That could be it.
Because she's hot at night.
You seem kind of busy. A tiny bug, I am kind of busy.
No money.
I say kind of because, like, I stream in my living room, so I can't, like, stop. I can't mute things. I tried that once earlier, and it cut my stream out. So, I will slowly close out things as we go along with the stream, but for now, this is as best as it's going to get.
Hey, babe.
Huh?
I
got
to tell you something.
What? Yeah?
Yeah. Mosquito bite,
like kind of things like mosquito bite. I got your outfit in the dryer, so I'm gonna put that on you. You want to spit juice all over yourself?
I'm
looking at my WASD, and I bent my D key. I don't know how, but whatever. All right, so that's kind of cool. Standing in place didn't really use up a lot of food. However, hardcore mode, I wouldn't trust anything.
Blessings.
All right. Take out that tree. Yeah. Let's get that coal, my friends. Dig, 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 dig. That's like dive, dive, dive. Come on. There we go. Well, that ended that real quick. We ain't falling down no hole today. Nope. Look, we're getting about 30 frames without the rain. That is good. Most of my games are about 30 frames. So it's kind of nice that we're doing better than 30 frames. Not to mention, I have Steam Broadcast available.
Whoa!
If you guys want to check things out, even off the stream, feel free to see what I'm up to. I have everything always up all the time. What the hell? There's fish over there? Okay, the music changed. I don't like it. I don't like it. The music changed. It's like, oh my gosh, look at this lumberjack. Potato seed. Go. I know I am just like craft. I'm gonna be a craft king over here. Taking them trees out. Come on. There we go. Game Key, do you like spicy food? Hell yeah, I love it. I just can't eat it, like, often.
Why are you with me?
Like, I have a Mexican wife, and she makes some seriously hot food, and my stomach's like,
nope.
I want it, but I can't eat it. It just tears me up on the inside.
What?
I'm chowing down on ghost pepper salsa right now. I'm loving it. Nope. You will not try. You will not see me eating that ever. Why? If I took one bite, I'd be sitting in the emergency room. My body's extremely sensitive to the whatchamacallit. You know, the stuff that does the hot heart. Huh. I know. Okay, I'll take them out right now. No, I'll do it right now.
You sure?
You're telling me.
I'm just telling you to take this out. I don't know when you want to do it, but I know this needs to be done. Two. And one of them is extremely heavy. Can you hear me?
All right, that there. Two different saplings, some wheat, put those petals there, just in case I die. I want to try Carolina Reaper peppers, which is twice as hot as ghost peppers. Yeah, Carolina Reapers were specifically bred to be the hottest thing on the planet, just so America could say, yeah, we have the hottest pepper in the world. So think about that. That's a modified pepper. Technically, it's not supposed to exist. Yeah. Alright, give me a moment, guys. I know I just got back from using the restroom. However, I have got to take the garbage out. It has been brought to my attention. It is an importance. So I'm going to go do that. It'll only take me like a couple minutes, guys. Pulling some stuff off my keyboard. There we go. Alright. It is now daytime. I'm going to be burning daylight. I know it makes my mouth water just thinking about it. Oh, God. You and your hot food, Fubar. Holy crap. All right, be right back, guys. The mic will be staying on. I cannot turn off the mic. Why? It will actually crash OBS again if I try and bring up OBS. So, be right back. You have the other one ready as well, babe? Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, thank you, babe.
Huh?
Thank you, babe girl.
Huh?
She gave me the remote. Alright. Sorry if there's any loud noises, guys. Alright, be right back, babe.
Thank you. I'm telling you right now, one of them's heavy.
Leave it alone.
I want you to leave it alone.
Not really. Not like
the one
Yeah, that's
Ow!
Oh, yeah.
Me. Yeah. Mom!
That's not Mom! Daddy's coming back. He has to go take the trash out, Bub.
Hi, Dad.
Say, Bub. No money.
I'm back, guys. I am back. Look at all that rain. Alright. Let's go here. Okay. To make more advanced items, you'll need to craft a stone furnace using the crafting table. With a stone furnace, I'll be able to smelt raw ore into refined metal bars. Aw, dang it. I did some of these a little too early. Know what I mean? Shoot, more or less. Shoot. Bars of refined copper.
Leave him alone.
There we go. What up, Friday? How you doing, man? I figured I'd take a day break from Final Fantasy. I'll start up Final Fantasy IV tomorrow. I needed, like, that severe break from the grind. Because, man, that grind was serious. I spent, like, 50-something hours in Final Fantasy III. Like, that's a lot of time. Wait, what did I get? Oh, like flares and crap. Also, hey, anyone still in the chat, what do you guys think about American Truck Simulator? Because they have Euro Truck Simulator and they announced American. What do you guys think about that? Because, I'm not going to lie, that sounds pretty damn ridiculous. You know, for all the folks who already didn't care about American Truck Simulator, or Euro Truck Simulator, and then they come out with Euro Truck Simulator. Ugh. I feel for you guys. Bam! You know what? Back up. I'm gonna end up creating like a little home way out here in the distance. Skroski, what's up, man?
Right.
How you been?
No, you sit down. Thank you.
It's like, woo woo!
Woo woo!
It's the Skroski man. Nothing but consolidating some wood here. So we can make like a nice little place out here. Give me that coal. Give it to me. I want the coal. But I need these trees too. I need the trees. Ah! I am Game King Galactic Lumberjack. No tree can best me.
Stop
Give me the coal. This is pretty darn nice. Roshu, what's up, man? Look at this. I have no clue where the hell I am, but I showed up and all this stuff was here. Found like a mine shaft. Ooh. What's up with the barrel? What's the whole point of the barrel? A generic metal barrel, it's sealed. Oh, it's decorative. Oh, dang, I thought it was going to be like, it's got some cool shit in it. Oh! Oh, no! Oh! That was not cool. That was not cool. I clicked off the screen by accident. Almost took myself out. All right. Hunting spears, one thing. You'll make 5 per thing. Ah. Tools for the job. I should start by making use of a furnace and smelting some copper ore into copper bars. Okay. I am what they finds MLG. What's up, man? Let's see. Where is that? Copper bars to start building tools, a copper pickaxe, except. And an iron anvil. Okay, we only have a campfire. Got it. What up, Keith? Not much, Roshu. How you been, man? How have you been? Let's see, that's campfire. I need, anvil. What's anvil? I need... Look, hunting... wood planks and fiber. We can make that. We can make that right now. Make 50. Craft. Go back to weapons. Craft. And good stuff, getting stuff ready for tonight. Nice. Nice, Roshu. I hope things work out for you, man. Did you goof around and play with the Razer Game Booster? Because I tell you what, right now, I can barely run this, but the fact that I'm playing it because of the Razer Game Booster is a big deal. What is it in 4 out of 4 copper bars? A bit will test that Monday. Going to play some more Arcane Knight tonight. Oh, you're playing off your system? Nice. Alright, I made a hunting bow. I actually want to put some of this gear like here. Just do all this, some basic tents. Basic tent. Coal. We'll keep on us. Kern. Some chairs.
You want mommy's tab when her style is.
Put that there. What the hell is that? Her works with my mom sent me tit pics for apparently no reason, then wanting to show them puppies. That's awesome. That's hilarious. Fantasy Diablo, it's friggin' great. Don't you love them when they're free? They're free.
One morning,
No, Morty. No. No, Morty. No, Morty. No, Morty. No, Morty. No, 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 Morty. No, Morty. No. No. No.
There we go. Fergus the Master, what's up? How is it going, my friend? Aliens doing all the work for me. So how'd that work out, Fantasy Diablo? Like, was your mom pissed or what? Oh, crap. Thank you. the way! There. All right. Hey, babe, you there? I think mommy went upstairs. It's funny, my kids are like hollering for her. Kids are so angry. Not bad.
What are you saying?
Doing what I can. To the stream. Stuck on laptop again.
Look at you.
Mommy, you're sticky. Mommy, you're sticky.
Getting fixed again. That's what's happened with that desktop. It's getting fixed again, my friends.
Okay, can you please give me a rag with cold water, honey? She's got sticky stuff all over her. Please?
Yeah. Alright, give me a second, guys.
Mom, why you got sticky stuff all over? Oh, all of you, and I'm sorry.
Kyle, stop.
Yuck. I'm with you.
No, we're gonna go to bed. We're gonna go to bed. No, I'm worried you got sticky stuff on you. No. No, I like a rag, honey. Hey! Get away from it right now!
What's he doing?
He was grabbing your beer. But he's away from it now. Wait, give him my phone.
Hey. Come here, Kyle. Come here. Where's your cup? No, it's not upstairs. It's down here. Where's your cup? 52?
Somewhere.
Morning. Hi, baby girl.
Morning. Here's a little laughing tiger.
All right. We are back. Woo! Can you believe it? I stream from my living room. It's like, what? What is this junk?
Look at what he's doing.
Let's see if I can get out of here. Hi, baby girl. Miss Crazy Hair.
Yeah. Mommy did my hair just now.
Ouch.
Ouch. That's actually a really cute look for you.
Morning.
God damn it, morning. What are you doing, honey? Morning! Morning!
Our Gargus, welcome back. What are you doing, man? Give me those. Give me tents. Rope. Flares.
Please.
Steel chair. Just got off work. Now I gotta work some more from home. Such is life. Nope. Dang, Argargus. For a second, it sounded like your wife was doing voiceover for the game. Maybe.
No, you don't need no more.
Oil lantern? Yeah, we'll take that.
You got enough, buddy. Morning, need it for her because she's sweating? Mine now. If you want to throw it, you're going to bed.
Alright.
Mine. Here, Morning.
Right there. There we go. What is she so mad about now?
His car, because he threw it at me.
Okay.
Anyway. It's always a fun day with Morty.
favorite morning. It's always the Sunday with morning. It's always the Sunday with morning. It's always the Sunday with morning.
Did you see Terraria is so close to 1.3 update? I know.
Morning.
Let me brush your hair, and we're gonna
be having a hard time right now.
I wanna brush your hair, Mooney.
You got so much hair. You got so much hair, Mooney. It's crazy. Giggle.
Bastard. Sorry. Jackpot!
Babe.
Huh?
Look at that. Doesn't she look cute?
Yeah. Deathcore, what's up?
There you go, honey. You look so beautiful. Uh-oh!
We are mining that coal. It is Miner's Day here. How many people you have on ARK server now? Apparently they've filled up 50 slots, Argargus. Can you believe it? 50 slots, man. That's a lot of friggin' folks. That is a lot. That's also between Borderland Games people and Blood Crows. Me, it's like a few folks. You know what I mean? You know, not a lot of folks from here go there.
Excuse me. All the babies jealous of your hair because you're so sweet, but you look just like mommy's hair. Mommy's hair was pink. Mommy's hair was pink. Good thing I have a husband that likes my hair.
There we go.
Wait in.
Yep.
Look at Morty, babe. Look at Daddy. Daddy, I got my hair done. I just sit on.
Yep.
It's so nice, isn't it? You're getting tired.
I didn't have my mic set up, so I got killed. Ooh!
your hair. Where do you think you're going?
Hey, where do you think you're going all out with your pants?
My family in the background, guys. The wife and the kids, guys. It's never a dull day here. Yeah, no one drawing with poop right now.
Yes, little piggy went
currently,
to
no.
This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none. This little piggy
said, wait, wait, wait. I can't find my hole. Nom, nom, nom. Something like that. See you later.
Look, Woody, your hair looks so cute now. You're gonna fall back. You're gonna go back. Come here. Woody, come here. You're gonna go rolling back. Come here, Mooney.
I think it's a game.
Yeah! It's a game, boy!
I'm gonna go buy it later, Pikmin lover. You have a good night, man. There we go.
Ow! You got a sharp ass nail, Woody.
Here we go.
You can't go far, honey. You can't go far.
Alright. Wonder if I've made it all the way around the map yet.
Honey, what are you doing, honey? What are you doing?
Actually, I might have, guys. Holy crap.
Honey, stop being crazy. Why are you doing all this?
Yep, I made it all the way around the map. At least I think I did. Well, at least I think I did. Yep. I went all the way around the globe. Straight up 12 leopards. Damn. Not gonna lie, that's a lot of folks. That is a lot of folks.
You are just so
human flag.
So
workbench. We got gunpowder, wooden crafting tables, hunting spears, iron! Iron, 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 iron. So. Spike Monchi, what's up? How are you? Okay. Guys? What the hell do I do? Let's see. They want us to craft something. At the smelter.
You
Straight up ran up on me. Did y'all see that? Let's see. I gotta figure something out. Like, this is crazy. Like, I wanna know how to create that wooden background. But I probably need, like, hammers or something. There we go. Journal. Forging. To make use of stronger and more valuable ores, I need an iron anvil. With an anvil, I can prepare myself for the danger of hell. I can make one. Crafting stable. Yep. Drop the ores in there. Drop the cobblestone in there. I'll keep those wood planks. Meat. Oh, that coal is definitely going in there. Oh, well, I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe not. Not like I need rope. I do hate this part. Literally, just piece by piece by piece by piece. All up in here. We'll put those in there. Wow. Take these out. Take this out. Put those in there.
Not your brother.
Torches. Okay. Fine then.
my face.
There we go. What?
Go to bed.
It's time to go to bed? Boy, what did you
do?
Kyle, you can't throw stuff at mommy. Kyle? Kyle? It's like, hold on, guys. Be right back. I'm going to take my kids to bed. Hey!
Yeah. It's not funny.
Sorry, I'm gonna take my kids to bed. Be right back.
Hey.
Come here, buddy. Where's your monkeys?
I'm gonna grab them.
Where's your monkeys?
I got one.
Right there's the other one.
The monkey here.
Let's go.
Bye.
Good to see you, Pete.
Bye.
You already got your Mooney wants hers too.
Is it upstairs or over here? Nope, can't do it. Just can't. Let's go, buddy. Go. Filling my son's cup of juice. Whoa.
Thank you.
Come here, buddy. Here's the ice cube. Put it in there. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You want your truck?
Your truck.
Thank you. Great. Wait, we're doing this now?
Well, shit. Guys? FHW Callen. Well, time to get me to get started. Later. Alright, Roshu, you have a good night, man. Welcome to the channel's Ghost Gamer LOL and FHW Callen. Why you don't play? Zoom out. Wait, I can zoom out? How do I zoom out? I had to actually set the picture up to play basically in the best, like, I can move around, guys. Here's like my beginner basement. But basically, as you guys see, you know, I'm like chilling. I'm gonna get ready. My wife wants to go to the store real quick, so I'm gonna run to the store. I would stop the stream if I could. However, I can't. So, I personally will be right back. Okay, guys? Oh. Zoom level. Oh my god. Thank you for telling me about Zoom, guys. Holy shit. I'm sorry, but I'm a little excited. I learned something new. Wow. This is friggin' sweet. Sweetness! I didn't know I was playing on Zoom this whole time. Thank you, guys. Thank you. All right, we'll hurry up and clear all that craziness out. And then me and the wife are going to run to the store. We got to grab milk, you know, stuff that we actually need. You know, we do have kids. And as a parent, you know, you kind of need these things in the home. So that's what we're going to do. Alrighty. So we'll be right back. Be right back. So glad you guys said something about Zoom. Thank you.
Let's do this, babe.
Should be about 20 minutes, guys. 20 minutes. Don't forget those here in the channel. Effenbomb mods or anyone else, feel free to hang out. Have a good time. We will be right back. We will continue on.
As soon as we are back.
Okay.